Roger that.
තොරතුරු තාක්ෂණ ආයතනය මගින් සංවිධානය කරන ලබන කෝඩ්ෆෙස් 2018 තරඟාවලියේ දෙවැනි දිනයයි අද. ඊයේ දිනේ තරඟ රාශියක් පවත්වනු ලැබුවා.
ඔව් නිර්මයේ වගේම තමයි අද දවසේ විශාල තරඟ සංඛ්‍යාවක් පැවැත්වීම නියමිතව තියෙනවා. ඒ වගේම තවත් ඡායේ සම්මාන ප්‍රදාන උත්සවය පැවැත්වීම නියමිත අති උත්කර්ෂවත් අංගයක්. ඉතින් අද අපි බලමු අද දවසේ තරඟ ක්‍රියාත්මක වෙන්නේ මොන ආකාරයකට කියලා. ලින්ගම
With this hip hop thing, you had a fling. Me, I'm like holy matrimonies and wedding rings. Married to the craft, your catalog, I bury in a flash. Remind me of Jim carrying the mask.
Codefest 2018 දෙවැනි දිනේ අවසාන දිනේ ඇත්තටම දෙවැනි දිනේ මොකද වෙන්නේ සර් ප්‍රදීප් සර් අපිට කියලා ඉන්නවා
අද ඊයේ පටන් ගත්ත විශ්වවිද්‍යාල අංශයේ තරඟවල අවසාන වෙනවා විශේෂයෙන් ඩිසයින් දන්දා හැකතන් තරඟ දෙකේ ඒකේ දැන් මොහොතකට කලින් පැය 24 ඉවර වුණා ඊට අමතරව වාසල් අංශයේ ප්‍රශ්න විචාරාත්මක තරඟාවලිය වෙන කිස් තරඟාවලිය දෙවන සහ දෙවන වටයා කෝඩින් තරඟාවලියේ සීනියර් සහ ජූනියර් ගන්න තියෙන කාණ්ඩ දෙකේම අවසාන තරඟයත් පැවැත්වෙනවා ඊට අමතරව අපි අලුතෙන්ම හඳුන්වනු ඉමේජින් ඉනවට කියන තරඟයේ අවසාන තරඟ අද පැවැත්වෙනවා ඊට අමතරව හවස සියලුම දෙනාට ත්‍යාග ප්‍රදාන උත්සවය හවස දෙකේ සිට පහ දක්වා පැවැත්වෙනවා ආරාධ්‍ය අමුත්තා වශයෙන් ලංකාවේ ප්‍රසිද්ධ ඉනවට කෙනෙක් එහෙම නැත්නම් නව උත්පාදකෙක් වෙන Dr. Nandadasa Narayana Mahathaya Sahabhagi.
You need to enhance your IQ to do what I do. Purchase a passport and flew while I flew. Have some self-respect, get some self-esteem. Imagine, dream what nobody else could dream.
We have Mr. Amila Senaratna now, the coordinator of the Emerging Innovator Competition. So sir, we would like to know how the organization of this competition has been up to now.
Okay, this Emerging Innovator is a place for innovators. To showcase the ICT based products in terms of hardware or software that they have developed, which can be used to basically uplift the living condition of human beings. And this is actually now what is happening now is the final round of it, where 8 competitors competing for the first 3 prizes. And we had our initial rounds on 25th September. And there we had around 40 participants. Out of that, we have selected 8 groups to be in the final presentation. Currently, these judges are going through this project to see which one will be recognized as the first, second, and third. And actually, there are amazing products. Most of them, these products are not only from university students, but also even from school kids. So that is the current status of the Emerging Innovator Competition.
Professor Saman Thalishagoda, the Dean in the Faculty of Business. So good afternoon, sir. So I would like to ask your opinion about the Codefest 2018 held this year.
Thank you. Good afternoon. And I can see a lot of students who are participating quite interestingly for the competitions and the events here in Codefest 2018. And comparatively, so I was also a coordinator for the Codefest 3 years ago. Comparatively, we have increased the number of competition for the Codefest 2018 this year. And they are participating quite intensely for all the competitions here, not only the school kids, but also the university students as well. Even in the open category here, so the exhibition as well is, I think, interesting area. And we just completed the quiz competition, national school quiz competition in Codefest 2018. It was also a very tough round. There were very tough rounds, and then fortunately, so we clearly identified 3 winners there. So that let's see what is the outcome of all these competition in the evening. Thank you.
Now we have with us the Vice Chancellor and the CEO of SLIIT Professor Lalit Gamage. So let's share his opinions on the Codefest 2018. Good afternoon, sir. So, sir, we have been holding this Codefest for 6 long years,
yeah.
And this is the 7th time. So, what are your feelings and opinions on this year's Codefest?
Yeah, as you rightly mentioned, we are holding this for the 7th consecutive time. The important thing is before the event itself, the actual event, before the actual competition, we go to schools, in fact 3 months before the event, and we hold training workshops for students. And this year we have held 10 such workshops in the regions of our country, and over 150 schools have participated, comprising over 1,500 students. The whole idea of these workshops is to train school students on software development, development of software games, and also websites, so that they are well prepared before they participate in the actual competition. There are about 270 school teams participating, which has over 1,500 students. And then in addition, we have about 325 university teams from about 19 universities and higher education institutes participating in the event. So this is actually the single largest software competition that is held in this country. And in terms of university students, we have over 1,500 university students participating. So this is very exciting, and our objective is to promote and popularize information technology as a profession, and also to churn out quality IT and technology professionals.
Let's